It was also showed that the Barkos blockades and discriminations have nothing to do with democracy and freedom. These words are used as an excuse. In reality, we are talking about competition within the capitalist system for competition and contradiction within the imperialist system, which happened for the control of the markets, the definition and new borders between countries, for the new energy pipelines, for the profits of international corporations and of the monopolies. So, as a result of the imperialist interventions in Iraq, Libya and Syria, for example, thousands of women and children died in the Mediterranean Sea. For all those people, dignified war remains a mere declaration. As a result of the ongoing and long-lasting blockades against Cuba, the peoples of the whole world are deprived of the great achievements of the Cuban Revolution in medicine. As a result of the blockades and the policy of Israel against the Palestinians still don't have their own homeland with East Jerusalem as capital. As a result of the sanctions against Russia, poor farmers from Greece, from Bulgaria, from Serbia cannot sell their produce while Russian workers are losing their jobs. As a result also of the discrimination against Iran or Venezuela, for example, the peoples in other countries are deprived of cheap oil.